Welcome back to The Last of Us, part one PC. Thanks for joining. Hope you enjoy it. And I guess let's get into this and see what kind of trouble we can get into.
I need to go around.
Yeah. All right, where'd they put me?
Where is she?
Oh, shit.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her, though.
Oh, up here. Okay.
There she is!
Yeah, let's not get behind a propane tank. Both the doors are closed. Yes. Oh, yes.
Are you really killing her? David said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you.
Ooh, shotgun.
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Yeah, who's covering you? So I don't see anybody.
The loser!
She over there?
She's over here!
Oh, hell.
Watch my back!
Don't worry, I got her.
Yeah, come on in, guys. There you go.
To a loser!
Here she is! In the bedroom!
Grab me some arrows. Come on, grab the arrow. Get the arrow. There we go. out there. Alright, let's see. Stuck on something?
Where'd they go?
What's up with the hints? Enough of the hints already. Dang it.
It's gotta be her.
Gotta remember not to do that.
Nothing here. Nothing here.
All right, good.
Whoa, bad move.
Oh, come on.
You little shit. Oh, that's gotta be her.
Oh, dang.
Nothing.
Which way you going? Make up my mind, will you?
Come on. Show yourself.
All right, here I am. Arrow stuck in the concrete. Sure ain't missing nothing. Stupid hit markers pissing me off. Nothing.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
That's a nice view from there.
Awesome.
Game's a little glitchy right there.
Hang in there, Joel.
Alright, enough of the stinking hints. one arrow.
Cover the ground. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Come on.
She's over there! Son of a bitch!
Dang. Keep walking.
get out of here. Get trapped in here.
Whatever that shiny thing is, I can't grab it.
Where's the way out?
On this side of the lodge! There she is! In the lodge!
All right, where are you going?
Thank you.
They'll lose her!
Got anything on your dead body here, buddy? Get out of here.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
that you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
All right, Jill, you can't be gimping around like that. This is all the game with the hookups. OBS isn't giving me a problem. No loot, come on. Well, there's my arrow. That went far.
You're getting paranoid, dude.
You see him? He's not over here.
My God, what the heck are you guys doing?
Holy shit!
All right, what you got for me? Anything good? Hell, you guys ain't got shit. Give me some loot.
gotcha, asshole. You finish him off.
Hold him still.
Oh, shit.
Get away with me.
Just let me go. I'll fuck you up.
Yeah, right.
What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you. Really?
And so are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Lovely. Don't have nothing.
What? The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. We're gonna kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
One over there, one walking.
Enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's
put his leadership up to a vote.
Yeah, come on back, buddy. Come on, Ellie. You got this.
Is she over there?
She's not here.
Let's take as many of these SOBs out as we can.
Come
Enough with the hints. All right, dadgum. All right, locking up on me.